Hello everyone, welcome to GS Accessory Vlogs. Before watching this video, please don't forget to like the video, also share, subscribe to our channel, press the bell button so that you get all our updates in your notification. Thank you. Now let's start with our vlog. We are in Doha now. There will be again a security checking at Doha. Here they did not ask us to remove the electronics from the bag. They scanned the cabin bags as it is. They allowed the baby food and the water for the baby. We are done with the security checking at Doha. We are done with the security checking at Doha. See? Now you can have a look at the airport, Hamad International Airport. Baby is hungry. I'm feeding her the multigrains. This is the family room in the airport. Here we can change the diaper for the baby and also we can feed the baby. Baby slept. Now we are going to our gate to board the flight. Now we are inside the gate. Here there will be a large area inside to sit and wait until we board the flight. Here they gave us the face shield.
Flight from Doha to Bangalore. They are given this face shield.
Ladies and gentlemen, boarding will be announced by door number 22. It was so funny. Baby was not allowing me to wear the face shield. She was removing it often. This will be the baby's second flight, that is from Doha to Bengaluru. Getting inside the flight now. We could not get the bassinet seat here, so we had booked a normal seat. That's a normal economy seat. This is the three-seater. It was not comfortable for us. Ours was middle seat and the window seat. Aisle seat was occupied by somebody else. The space was very less. Mainly while eating the food, it became difficult for us. This flight also, they gave the baby food as Sirlac and also they gave the baby kit. I have already shown you what will be there in the baby kit in my previous vlog. These are the meals which they gave for us. Also, they gave a toy for the baby. I have given lot of tips and information about the travel along with the small baby in the flight. You can watch it in my previous vlog. Here I'm not giving more information. This is the very very happy moment. We landed in Bengaluru now. Arrival, they'll do the RT-PCR test for us, that is only for both of us, not for the baby, in the Bengaluru airport. Then we have to fill a form, pay the fees. The report will come to our mobile in the form of SMS. There was a long queue for everything, but we did not have to wait because we had a baby with us. Here again we got the priority to skip the queue because of our baby. After this, there will be a health check and then the immigration and then again the security check and then we can go for baggage claim. I think from now I have to talk in Kannada as we already arrived in Bengaluru and many are requesting to do the vlog in Kannada. Idu airport nalliro baby care room ee tara irutte. Illi papuge swalpa fresh up maadi diaper ella change maadde. ಫ್ಲೈಟ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ನಿದ್ದೆ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಲು, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಇವಾಗ ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಬಂದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ತಿನ್ಸಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಇದು ಬ್ಯಾಗೇಜ್ ಕ್ಲೇಮ್ ಏರಿಯಾ. ನನ್ನ ಹಸ್ಬೆಂಡು ಬ್ಯಾಗ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ತಗೊಂತ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ನಾವಿಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಕಡೆ ವೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಈ ಬ್ಯಾಗ್ಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ ಮಾಡೋದೆ ತುಂಬ ಕಷ್ಟದ ಕೆಲಸ ಅನಿಸುತ್ತೆ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲ್ ಟೈಮಲ್ಲಿ, ಅಷ್ಟು ವೇಟ್ ಬೇರೆ ಇರುತ್ತೆ.
ಚಿನ್ನ ಚಿನ್ನ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಟು ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್, ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಟು ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್.
ಆಲ್ ಸೆಟ್. ಈಗ ನಾವು ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಚರ್ ಗೇಟ್ ಹತ್ರ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ನಮ್ಮಣ್ಣ ಆಗಲೇ ಬಂದು ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಕಾಯ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ. ಪಾಪು ನಿದ್ದೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾಳೆ. ಇದು ಪಾಪುದು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿಗೆ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಾನು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಅವರಿಬ್ರು ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇರೋದನ್ನು ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ. ನಾವು ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿಗೆ ಬಂದಾಗ ಪಾಪು ಎದ್ದಿರಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೆ, ಬಟ್ ಅವಳಿಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಟಯರ್ಡ್ ಆಗಿದೆ, ಮಲ್ಕೊಂಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾಳೆ. ಕಾಲ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ನಮ್ಮಣ್ಣ ಪಾರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಲಾಟಿಂದ, ಈಗ ಪಿಕಪ್ ಸ್ಪಾಟಿಗೆ ಬರ್ತಾನೆ, ಅಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ. ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಮೂಮೆಂಟ್, ವಿ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ನಾವು. ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಟಯರ್ಡೇ ಆಗಿಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀವಿ, 24 ಅವರ್ಸ್ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಈ ವ್ಲಾಗ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಯಿತು ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂತೀನಿ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬ್ಲಾಗ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ನನ್ನ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿನ ಮೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು, ಹಾಗೇನೆ ಪಾಪುದು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಕೂಡ ನೋಡಬಹುದು. ಮತ್ತೆ ನಾವು ಅನಂತಪುರಕ್ಕೆ ಸಹ ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ, ಯಾಕೆಂದ್ರೆ ನನ್ನ ಹಸ್ಬೆಂಡ್ ನೇಟಿವ್ ಬಂದು ಅನಂತಪುರ್ ಆಂಧ್ರ ಪ್ರದೇಶ್, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅವ್ರು ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ತೆಲುಗುನಲ್ಲೇ ಮಾತಾಡೋದು. ನಾನು ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತೇನೆ, ಆಗಾಗ ತೆಲುಗುನು ಮಾತಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ನನ್ನ ಹಸ್ಬೆಂಡ್ ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಪಾಪು ಕನ್ನಡ ತೆಲುಗು ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಮೂರು ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್ ಒಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಕಲಿತಾ ಇದ್ದಾಳೆ.
We reached Bangalore. Just now we came out of the airport. Now we are waiting for my brother to pick up. He is coming now. Baby is sleeping.
Next vlog nali meet maana. Until then, thank you. Take care. Bye bye. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Also, share our channel with all your family and friends.